Alrighty.
No, I don't think so. It's on.
So Muhammad's saying this way, yeah? And when I saw it, the guy took it this way, so it was that way. And he's like, no, it's not. Like, whatever, let's go that way.
That's why, when you do it, hands straight up, and then you look at each other, you guys have a different thing, then you guys come together.
This is a different thing. Like, it was my call.
Sure, I don't want.
I'm sorry.
Very tough.
Maybe later.
Maybe later, it's gotta finish later.
No.
Annoying because he goes like, oh, yeah.
like how I learned how to do free throws. Like, you gotta do bar two screws, one shot, like that. Like, if someone got a view and you want to get one shot, you're gonna go bar two screws, one shot. That's how I look at it. Is that what you do? Yeah, and when I do school, I do two shots.
The owners of the fourth dimension, but we get paid to do business. Bench.
Yeah.
seen him yesterday for under 18. Wow. He was all the way over there when I caught a foul over here.
Yeah.
I mean, there's two shots. And he was just joking around. I'm like, what were you
doing? Like mock up game, so I think like it's not as serious. Molly won't run. I don't run either. Unless it's like actually a hard game.
But I did a foul. Like all the way there. I'm like, get all the
development rep. Yeah.
Development rep?
Yeah.
Am I good enough?
I said your name.
What about me?
better.
like, no.
Thank you.
has a big
thank you.
It might need to move a bit.
Sorry.
Hit
the light.
Seven. Get back.
This team is say glide.
Do what I'm hoping to study. basically impossible. Imagine trying to get a scholarship, and then imagine trying to get into draft.
It's very competitive.
Yeah.
Competitive, that's the word I would use. Not just hard, but competitive.
Yeah, so
at the same time, it's a whole lot of...
Like, you want to know the minimum that an NBA player earns?
A lot of money.
$5 million.
It's a lot of money, but it's very hard, and plus, to make, you need to have a backup plan.
Yeah.
Because once you get an injury, serious injury, that's it. If not, you're gonna have problems. You gotta really watch, really know how to plan your money.
Like, have like a friend that has a job open for you.
A friend that has
like has a business and has a job open for you.
For me?
No, like, if you're gonna have like that.
Great call.
Yeah.
last quarter. Which is your boyfriend's team? Which one's winning? Your boyfriend's team or the other?
Luke, I'll take winning.
Oh, really winning? Winning?
Yeah. depending on what you get in the face test.
I want to do it. I've done the big test before in my class.
I don't know if you have contact though. I was only gonna go if my friend was coming, but at the time I was too busy with HSC.
Contact? What do you mean?
What day? Because there's a certain day that you have to go where all the referees go together.
I'm gonna try out. Like, what do you have to do at the tryout?
Fit test. There's some stuff too, but I'm not sure, but I just think you have to do a fit test.
I wanna try. Tell me what day they do.
I'm not sure, that's the thing, I don't know.
Find out for me. You have all the numbers for them.
Not really. Because different people organize the different years and stuff like that.
I feel that's the younger years.
That's if you get a certain number of qualification for the big test, and they look at the way you referee.
No way.
But it's a lot of traveling.
I'm gonna go for SPL.
It's only 3 minutes left.
Yeah, they're not gonna win.
Hit this.
to finish. That means my payday and no more doing anything. Go soon.
Oh, yeah. You guys are talking.
Diane.
That new one that.
Do she train the referee that used to?
Referee during the week, and yeah, she knows me.
Like,
I used to have a big referee
with such. Oh, no, just ask about how can you get involved with refereeing? If you'll come in as a developer. Yeah. I think you can handle it.
After HSC finished, that last week, I started wrestling like 6 days a week. It's not like, but it was too much, I started hating it.